In this video, we will learn how to set up Google Calendar in Mozilla Thunderbird and create event to synchronize between Thunderbird and Google Calendar. First, go to Start menu on your PC. Search and open Thunderbird. Go to menu. Click on New. Click on Calendar. Select on the network. Click on Next. Type your email address in username. If you are using email other than you have logged in, you have to enter your password. Click on Find Calendars. Remove tick if you don't want to view any of these calendars. Now click on Subscribe. You can see calendar and events are appeared here. Let's create an event to synchronize with Google Calendar. Make sure you have selected your email in calendar. In title, type your event name. I will type Go for Shopping. In start, select your starting date and time. In end, select finishing date and time. You can change date if you want to. I just want to set time to 12. Now click on Save and Close. You can see here event has been created. Now let's verify it on Google Calendar. Go to Google Calendar on your browser. You can see event saying Go to Shopping has appeared here. Dear sir, subscribe channel, like and share this video.